are you gonna be there next week? Was Thanksgiving or the week after look like? Okay, all right. Okay, got you. So you haven't spoken to her?
No.
Okay, gotcha. It sounds like it's cold and windy out there. Sounds like it's kind of cold and windy.
Oh, yeah, it's cold.
Yeah.
Yes, it is. People walking around.
So for Thanksgiving, you're going to your sister's house in Schenectady, like you know, you normally go.
My sister's coming up here.
Oh, she's laughing. Oh, wait, where does she live?
In Georgia.
This cousin here?
Okay.
That's the one that was sick, I think, right?
Yes.
Okay, well, she's better now. Well, that's good.
I died. I'll come back tomorrow. As a matter of fact,
they got ongoing health issues, yeah.
No! I feel bad.
You're supposed to have your shoes, your socks, and your feet.
Oops, sorry. Can I say something before I get my socks?
Yeah, what? Put your socks on. Next? Yes, go ahead.
Alright.
Yeah, she moves too much. She won't this, she won't that, she won't go here, she won't go here. She's just too needy. And I hope she took her medicine, because I'm not doing it after day, after night.
So that's when you're gonna get Spanish food?
Yeah.
Oh, you're not gonna get sandwiches.
Last one, and that's it.
Yeah, how can you not have an oven?
Okay, Barry, tell me, I'll call you back.
All right.
I'll call you in like 2 hours.
All right, later.